struggling for their lives. If you're born in poverty, that's probably how you'll die. The right way or the wrong way, it's so, so hard to choose. If your life was on the line, would you know what to do? Would you sit around and wait for things to happen? Would you look away and turn the other cheek? Would you care enough to make this world a better place? Why don't we make it happen? You